recording it into it. She doesn't want to kick me.
Yeah, thank God. She's...
She walks around a little bit. But at least he knows where it is.
Yeah. Will you let me touch him?
Only his body, not his face or his neck. Just try to spin him and
over back towards him.
Yeah, no, over back towards her. Don't touch his face or his neck, just his body. Get in, like, get in there, you're gonna hold him up. Spin him around. There you go. Shoulders, there you go. Now position him back in. There you go. There you go. Okay, now, here you go. Oops. Don't touch his head.
Oh,
but because he goes towards where.
Yeah.
Like I can get him to suck on my finger and then try to pinch my finger with milk.
Okay.
Okay. I'm in a really disgusting place right now.
Let him stand on his own as much as he can.
Yeah, he's trying to like jump kind of.
Okay.
Should I let him go?
Yeah,
let
him go. Alright, well he got some. Alright, let him go. Let's see if we can just leave him alone now. See if he can figure it out himself.
Yeah.
He's been where he knows he can get to it, so.
Good job, huh? Good job.
My God.
need from you.
Yeah, well, she's not the most attentive mother.
Yeah.
So, I'm just going to help them out a little bit.
It's like the first 24 hours they have to give a time.
Yeah. He's getting it. Oh, he's got it. of where it's coming from. I just hate when it gets stuck on the sides.
Yeah.
Yes, I mean, she's doing everything a lot, but normally, like, they, like, she'll push him in,